As soon as Mr. Wonka made his announcement, my Veruca expressed a very keen interest in the contest. She said,
I want a ticket now!
How could I possibly refuse? When Veruca says,
more,
I buy another store. And when Veruca says,
now,
the sweat forms on my brow. And when Veruca says,
again,
no matter where or when, we better all kowtow to,
more, now, again.
When Veruca says,
ouch,
there's no reasonable doubt. And when Veruca says,
fish,
there's no time to kvetch. And when Veruca says,
obey,
you better find a way to make a rupo stretch for
out, it, fetch, obey.
Now when she heard of Wonka's prize, she started to attack. So I told my peanut shellers, here's a tougher nut to crack. You've each 8,000 Wonka bars, start shelling them at once. For when Veruca's happy, it's much better for her peppy. For 40 days and 40 nights, the ladies tried to pick it. And always to the music of,
I want a golden ticket! I want a golden ticket!
And then a worker stood, and in her hand a panacea. A golden ticket on display, and what did sweet Veruca say?
Dad,
yes,
buy me North Korea!
When Veruca says,
fine,
it's like a battle cry. For when Veruca says,
mine,
they're like jelly for a spine. And if Veruca said,
please,
I'd know it was a tease before. A more, and now, and out of mine, a fetch a buy. And then she finally falls asleep. They'll pray and say amen till tomorrow, when it all begins.